I wasn't an ophthalmologist, there's two things I love. I love painting and I love dancing. So dancing, I'm not sure if my parents would be okay with that. I love to salsa. No, I would have been a painter. I would have been an artist. Maybe an architect, but I would have gone into the arts, definitely.